You guys, it is the 50th. 50 years in the making.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Magic Kingdom. Happy birthday, Disney World.
Insert confetti.
Insert confetti. Maybe I'll do that. We are here at the 50th anniversary, October 1st. We are super excited. Taylor has some new ears to show. It is actually her 100th hair.
Insert more confetti.
More confetti. So we're excited. Let's go get started. So this is the line to get into the Emporium. It is crazy busy today. So we left the Starbucks and Emporium line. It is just too crowded right now. They're on a virtual wait. Looks like they've got live media over here. I don't know exactly who they're for, but we're at a dead stop for shopping. The lines are too long, so we're gonna go ride the Little Mermaid. Come with us. Just got off Little Mermaid. We're walking into Tomorrowland. And the crazy thing is, as busy as it is, all the ride times are like 5 minutes. Aside from like the normal ones, like, you know, Mine Train. Everyone's trying to get merchandise or food. So we're gonna enjoy it and take advantage of those short lines. You all know that Walt loved the idea of progress. So I feel like it's only fitting on the 50th that we ride the Carousel of Progress.
Phew, boy, hottest 4th of July we've had in years. We've come a long way, though, since the turn of the century, over 20-some-odd years ago. You know that pilot fella, Charles Lindbergh? He's about to fly a single-wing airplane all the way across the Atlantic. He's never gonna make it. ...40s. Everything is better than ever now, and we've got some amazing new wonders around the house to prove it. For instance, our refrigerator holds more food and ice cubes. And thanks to our automatic dishwasher, I don't have to dry the dishes anymore after supper. Gives Rover and me more time to enjoy our evening stroll together. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away.
To
375. Temperature increased to 375.
Look at that, it even talks back.
Grandma's up to 975 points.
Wow, 975.
May Walt Disney World bring joy and inspiration and new knowledge to all who come to this happy place. A magic kingdom where the young at heart of all ages can laugh and play and learn together. Today, our wish remains the same. Thank you to all our guests and cast members for 50 years of memories. When we celebrate together, nothing could be more magical.
Thank you.
catch a standby line that actually was like 10 minutes of a wait. It wasn't bad at all. We're in line to get the Starbucks cup. They just ran out. I was like next in line, so I'm hoping they bring more out. So we just kind of went through the entire store. There's really nothing new out for 50th merch that you haven't already seen. So I'll link that video, but we're gonna go ride some more rides. We got another cavalcade coming. Show you Tron and all the progress it's made.
Update, I lost my sunglasses. Not sure where, Carousel of Progress or Little Mermaid, but they're pirate themed, so you can't be mad. All right, so we've taken a break from Magic Kingdom. We are heading over, We are actually at a hotel we're staying at, Coronado Springs. So we just put all of our stuff in, we got checked in, we took a quick break. And we are heading to the buses to go to Magic Kingdom.
One thing that I love that they've done here is they've put in the old posters from, you know, way back in the day. These are so spectacular. And good call out, Tay. Happily Ever After has been changed, and Enchantment is here. Something else I wanted to show you guys. Check out this pamphlet they've given. This is a commemorative, I believe it's only out today, and it's got all sorts of cool information about the 50th. So we are, we've been kind of bouncing around. We are back after going to Coronado Springs. I think it's time to start finding a spot for Enchantment. Check out these 50th anniversary balloons. I kind of want to give you an idea here how excited people are for these new fireworks to show. It is only about 6:30, and people are already lined up, sitting down, waiting. So I just wanted to show you, we are waiting here. We've got about an hour until showtime. Look at this.
Good evening, friends. Tonight, a special magic flows through this majestic castle, the magic of fantasy. We gather together as our dreams ignite the swirling pixie dust, creating a beacon that shines out in celebration of 50 years of the most magical place on Earth. Just a few minutes, the Magic Kingdom invites you to enjoy our nighttime spectacular Disney Enchantment. Our journey will begin in just a few minutes. Thank you.
Just believe that you can. So come and see your If you dare to embark on this journey, you too may find what you seek, and perhaps something even greater, so long as you simply believe.
Journey may leave a scar, but scars can heal and reveal just who you are. The people you love will change you, the things you learn will guide you, and nothing on earth can silence the quiet voice still inside you.
Time.
The magic of dreams come true, in fact, lies within you. This magical kingdom remains a beacon to those with a wish in their heart, gifting every person who walks through these gates this enchantment. And realize that you have everything you need to make all your dreams come true. Anything is possible, for you are the magic.
Enchantment.
It was cute.
Loved the Elsa part.
Well, I thought that one thing you liked. You also liked Stitch.
I liked that Stitch was in there. I was super mad that Stitch was not in Happily Ever After, and he's an Enchantment.
Switch.
I'm also really glad that Hercules was in there a bunch.
Oh, excuse me, Rapunzel.
And Rapunzel. She had a really cool scene.
What a super crazy, magical day. We are about an hour from closing. We're gonna go ride Splash Mountain, and I think we're gonna go do teacups because Taylor loves it and it's a classic. And we're gonna head back to the hotel.
So we're at Aloha Isle, and we've got the Showtime with Jose Flo, and it's got mango in it. I'm excited for this one.
There you go.
That's really good.
That's a different kick with mango. I like that a lot.
Here we go.
It's so cool at night.
Just a little bit wet. Have you selected your perfect teacup? Let's do it.
Look,
the gimbal cannot keep up. Oh, it's gone.
Alright, we're taking one last look at the castle on its 50th birthday. Alright guys, that is it. It has been a very exhausting day. 50th has come and gone, at least the first day of it. We have
18 months of this.
18 months.
Oh, do you show me the
vehicles? Yeah, check this out.
Look at this.
We got a new pass holder card. Look how cool that is. Bye guys, happy 50th.